we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Keep your eyes on the screen in this one, Bill, because you're liable to see a lot of activity.
Yeah, the greatest demand is going to be on the cameraman because it's going to be back and forth.
He had the goalie dead to right, shot that right off the crossbar. To Culloden. To Daly. He's got the puck. Can he clear? That's a good defensive play in the zone to knock that away. Yes, Mister.
Offside, offside.
And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Shot, score! And they get that one on the road, an early first period goal. Any game, no matter where you're playing, you want to get the early lead, but if you're on the road, even more important.
And the mantra on the bench right now is, let's get another one. Let's get another one. You want to hear it again? Okay, let's get another one.
That's how you slow down the offense right there. Puchuk moved it away. Drops his stick after taking that hit to Daly. Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Use that stick effectively to control the offense. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. The point, he gains possession of that puck. Yes, Mister. To Yandel. He'll bring this one up, try and get it started off the wing side. Puck loose, picks it up. Delay penalty coming up. Save with a pad. That looks like it might go through. Heads over to the scorer's table and we'll make the call on this penalty.
Now, they're calling this interference, and I think sometimes the defensive player has to be given the benefit of the doubt. The refs didn't buy it that time.
Culloden needs to clear here, trying to get it out. Over 8 minutes left here in the first period. Daly's goal, a big one at this point in the game. He's put his team up 1-0. And that will be whistled on the icing.
Well, this is one of those interpretation calls. Interference. I'm not sure he earned it, but he's gone.
To Scarabella. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Chance. Good positioning with that glove save. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Offside. Yandel.
Watch it, watch it.
Send this one in, chase it down. With that whistle on the delayed call, let's see who that was on.
Why, that's why a lot of players practice shooting it off the glass, and this is just a mistake, and I don't even think he was pressured when he shot it over the glass.
Puncheck, puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. Found some room in the offensive corner as he went wide with that dump. Culloden. Be careful, he's got to move that. to Scarabelli. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. Big time wrist shot. Puts that one in the mitt. That's a scoring chance. Little flip shot into the corner as they get it into the offensive end softly. Good pass up the wing. 2-on-2 the other way. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Oh, what a shot. Scores! The answering goal. We're tied. He's got it on his stick. We'll get a whistle here offside. Coming up. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call.
Well, this is two for tripping, whether it was accidental or not. His stick got in the way of the legs, and you got to keep your lumber out of there.
Under 3 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece to Daly. Back to the point from down low. Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked unintentionally. Defender got that one out of there. Working that one up through middle ice into the neutral zone. Yandel. To Scarabelli. Takes that one out of danger as he moves it up ice. And away he goes. Has the puck after knocking it down. The shot put on, and the stick's going to end up on the ice. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Good use of the blocker. That was a pretty good chance. Daly's stick in picking that one up shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. Outstanding save made and used the glove. Boy, there's some nifty handling of the shot. Scores! And they answer in a hurry. Only about a minute left to go here in the period.
On the power play by number 17, assisted by number 31. Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 57 seconds.
Has that puck down low. Daly, 2-on-2 on the right. And we've completed our first period of play. Some of the offensive players getting involved in this one. After one, it is 2-1.
Good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before their history again.
We'll be right back. And we move on underway here in the second period. Chance to score. He's got it. Wing pass, and he's got it. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. To Yandel. Colleton. Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. Save. That one straight on. To Yandel. Here's a good use of the poke check right there to knock that away. That's going to be whistled. He got into the zone ahead of that puck offside. Scarabelli, that bouncing puck away at center ice. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. To Yandel. To Daly. He's got a couple of points in this game, but boy, another one. One way or the other would be nice to have to extend that lead. Be careful here. Handles that in front of his own net with pressure. Good stop made. That did not clear the zone. Scoring chance. Score! And with that one, there are two unanswered on the board. Like to build a lead up in a game, and right now that's what they're doing with that last goal. The question is, can they hang on to it?
Well, if they make the mistake of thinking the game's over, they won't win.
By number 21 and by number 16, time of the goal, 6 minutes, 55 seconds.
To Daly. An offensive opportunity. Nice move by the goaltender. Positioning gave him nothing to shoot at. Colleton. Got the wall beside him here as he carries this one up the wing. Good play to hold that in the zone. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Oh, save made. He had nothing to shoot at. That puck ends up over there in the bench. We will get a whistle, and we'll start play with a faceoff. Bill, we've got a close game going here, but somebody you'd expect will break out in this one.
Well, whichever one gets back to their rushing style first will have an advantage. These are both rushing teams, as we pointed out earlier in the game.
Yeah, cover it!
Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a faceoff. Heats on. Dangerous territory to Colleton. To Yandel. Colleton. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Pressure offensively. Good wrist shot. Nice blocker save and a good scoring chance. Has that puck at the point. Save! Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a faceoff. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. And the puck is touched off, and that'll draw the icing whistle. That one up at the point. Easy save made. Long shot taken right there. Not a lot on it. Not much of a chance to score.
1 minute left.
Going to hear the horn here shortly as we're running out of time in the second period. Scarabelli. To Yandel. That pass completed from that wing. Center ice to Isbister. Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared at the length of the ice. This game's still to be decided. Both teams have left themselves a chance for a W. 3-1 at the end of two.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
More to go. Underway here in this third period. That dump will set up an offensive chance on the other side. Offensive zone Pocheck will free that puck up. Lashes a little pad on that one. To Culloden. Two on two the other way. Snap that one. Knocked away with a stick. He'll carry this one. Defenseman hanging on the breakaway. Scores! And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick. Important thing about that last goal is the timing of it. Even though they're still down, there's a long way to go here in the third.
And any way you look at it, we got a game here.
To Culloden, to Daly. All over the place tonight. Already 3 points in this game. That's what his team needs, and that's what he's given them. Great positioning right there. Save because he had nowhere to go with the puck. Chance in the slot. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming.
Well, I'll tell you what, if he was auditioning for the role as Paul Bunyan, he might have got it with that slash. It looked like he was wielding an axe.
Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. Daly's just had great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Yandel's penalty. 2 minutes charging.
Oh, the ref had no choice but to call this. I mean, he looked like a thoroughbred at full gallop. Look at the strides.
We'll skate 4-on-4 now.
Penalty for number 11. 2 minutes for charge.
They'll keep that puck up against the wall until somebody thinks he's got a stick on it and can move it out.
Here. Back
to Scarabella. That one's blistered on the snapshot. And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. To Daly. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Wrist shot. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity.
Move it.
Yandel needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. To Daly. Quick opportunity. Shooters oftentimes don't have that empty ice bill. You got to earn them.
No, he earned every bit of this one. I mean, great battle to get possession of the puck. He just couldn't find the twine with it.
Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Oh, did he get a ton of that one? Boy, there's a nice pass out of the D zone and a long one. Scarabelli. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. That's the offensive zone. Great leg save.
Walk it.
Through center ice to Daly. Got to keep that puck in front of you. He didn't do it. He's offside. There's the whistle. Sends this one into the offensive end deep. Got to have a little help if you're the goaltender, and he got it right there as he picked that puck up. Deflects that with a blocker. That's a pretty good shot. On the charge, 3-on-2. That one gets blocked, and he scores! And it's a tie game.
Boy, I love teams that won't quit. These guys were dead. They were gone. Everybody thought this game was over except the guys sitting on their bench. And because of that, they have tied the game.
Under 3 minutes left. Third period. Yes, Mister's goal has tied this game up. Through center ice into the neutral zone on the look. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Loses possession of his stick after that hit. Snap that one on. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. Good quick pass in front. Big time shot. Nice save with a blocker. That's getting pretty close to goal territory. Nice quick snap. Saw that one all the way. Good glove save. Yandel's play right now is hurting his own team.
Gary, every time he touches the puck, it seems to turn into a negative adventure.
Out of the zone. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming. Referee's got his arm up here. Play will go on for the moment.
Well, this is going to be called interference, Gary, and I'm not sure there was any interference there. This is a sketchy call right here.
Picks that one up in the defensive zone. They'll reorganize. 2-on-2 the other way. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Is that flying? That's from outside the zone. Daly. Good play with the stick. Yes, Bister's effort to get to the bench got him a new stick and keeps him on the ice. The line at full strength here. Return pass to head up ice. Got it on the tape. Got to be careful. The heat is on. That one right in front of the net as he clears it away. Just what they needed. No offense on that attempt. They clear. And it is game-winning time. The only thing we can guarantee you here is with the third period ended, the next goal is going to be the game winner. We are underway in overtime, looking for a game winner. In the zone. Great chances. What moves? Plays that puck in front of his own net.
In the zone. Outside.
Daly. He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. And a game winner. That's the overtime finish.